Yes, sir. Go check out the main server. Make sure it's still secure. I'll lock down the main entrance. What are you waiting for? Move! Lights are out again. Probably another one of Shockwave's tests. I hate these new scanning systems.
Access granted.
Shockwave isn't letting up on his tests. They've been non-stop.
Thought you were checking on that server!
Search every room!
You see those Insecticons?
Don't you have something you need to do?
Some new ones. Shine your light over here. My optics are fuzzy. Thought I saw someone down here.
Nah, it's nothing. Server's just ahead.
Hey, you hear about Starscream?
That idiot finally got what was coming to him.
Do tell. Keep his precious army. I will build one of my own.
Lab report 1161. Experimentation continues. Effectively meshed Autobot source code with most ferocious of creatures detected on target planet. Two powerful hind legs. A heavy tail to act as a counterbalance to the longest and heaviest jaw I have seen. Splice made with Autobot soldier Grimlock. Further strength harvested by rerouting power from central intelligence processing system to legs, jaws, and arms.
Shockwave's log. Now that the Nemesis is ready for launch, Megatron can proceed with his exploration of the target planet.
Alert. Space bridge testing will be conducted periodically. Terminals may suffer from temporary power loss.
Shockwave continues to obsess with the tower from the Sea of Rust. He's built a full-scale replica of it here in Kaon. No matter. If there are any treasures to be found using it, Starscream will claim them. When I'm back in charge, naps will become law. Well, that was pleasant.
Starscream is a wanted criminal and traitor. If you have any information regarding his current whereabouts, contact command immediately.
Megatron will rue the day he made a fool of me.
Our glorious leader, Megatron, has returned. All hail Megatron.
Fool.
I gave you an order,
ensure that no one survives to report me. I must overload.
Greetings, Air Commander Starscream.
Shockwave's defenses within the EMP charge at each security tower.
Suppose he's after.
dares to question that nutjob shockwave anymore. But this? Why the spec did he build an exact scale replica of a space tower over in the Sea of Rust? Talk about a waste of energon. I can't even get reimbursed for my off-duty recon patrols. Please.
Continues to resist every test. I suspect they were administered incorrectly.
I assure you, the tests were done as you instructed.
We shall see, Shot.
Test.
be focused on remote extraction of the target planet's energon reserves. Your calculations inspire sufficient confidence that such a plan is not only possible, but probable. Such an influx of raw energon right here on Cybertron will not only provide sufficient power to destroy Optimus and his Autobots once and for all, but also fuel the rebirth of our great empire. This is no longer an aspiration. It must be made a reality.
Shockwaves log 77839. The subject's core functions are operating within tolerable levels, despite complications encountered during microsurgery. Subject's power readings have increased tenfold, thanks to my rerouting energon feeds from all but the most basic of cerebro circuitry. Hard shell, administer stress test 87B. Insecticons, follow me. Sign of intelligence, and I will move on. Not one for words. Shall I spell it out? Are you following all this? Shall I draw you a picture? Can you even understand me? Not the brightest bulb, are you? A simple nod will do. Are you paying attention? Oh, should I speak more slowly? I've scanned his logs. Looked excruciating. I guess you're just chomping at the bit to pay him back. But what is a Grimlock to do? Surely Optimus has written you off, and you're entirely too stupid to think for yourself. Pathetic. You will swear your allegiance to me. You will do my bidding. And in turn, I will set you free.
No, thanks. Free myself!
Wait! I can help you!
Alert shockwave!
to violent outbursts. Please escort Subject back to containment area.
And Shockwave, what have you done for me?
Begin lockdown.
Yield to person demonstrate. wound, you still function.
Grimlock! Get me out of this thing!
How?
I saw the guards trigger two switches in unison to lock me in!
Dissection Lab 7B.
Insecticons are able to clone themselves, though each generation removed from the original proves to be progressively inferior. By far the most dangerous insecticon, Sharpshot enjoys torturing his prey with electricity. Research has revealed insecticons have the capacity to ingest 95% of known matter and reshape it to a crude form of their choosing. Though they cannot sustain themselves through this process, it allows them to build structures of massive proportions. As Cybertron's core continues to shut down, more and more subterranean life forms have surfaced looking for energon. These insecticons come in many variations. This one is but a simple drone.
It's escape! Call for reinforcements!
Swoop! Look at him run!
Serves him right!
Insecticons communicate on a specific ultrasonic frequency. I have found I can manipulate 85.7% of their species through this method. The exceptions being Hard Shell, Sharp Shot, and Kickback. Those anomalies appear to be more evolved and require more finesse in their manipulation. My research indicates Kickback may be another one of the original Insecticons. His mind and thought processes have proven psychotic and unpredictable. Looking to improve upon their simple design, I've augmented the strength of select Insecticon swarmers. I call this new breed Bruisers. Hardshell prefers advanced combat strategy and weaponry as opposed to relying on his natural instinct. He's a most dangerous adversary.
Grimlock, this room. I was in a room like this with Slug.
Slug, where is he?
I gotta remember. Follow me.
Hurry.
Force never sounded right.
Grimlock reformat incompatible with Teletran.
Shockwave's log. Inspired by my enhancements on the Autobots, I have decided to create a few upgrades for my personal arsenal. When finished, this gun could generate power to rival even Megatron's.
Allow me to introduce Hardshell. He should be the most formidable opponent we wish to test.
Where are you going?
Grab that fuel pot! Now throw it at him! Nice shot!
Keep those fuel mods coming!
Some new pets.
Whoa.
I remember right. Slug is just beyond this door. This is the place. I'm sure of it. Big tunnel through the bar.